The Carver Center was founded in 1943 as an after-school program for children whose parents worked in wartime defense plants. Carver has had a number of different homes in our 70 years, but our mission has always been to meet people where they are and inspire them to move forward.
Carver Center is vital to the community. It is a safe haven for the kids. It's a place for seniors to come for breakfast. It's a place for people to develop life skills, nutrition education, for teens to come and do recreational activity, keep them off the street.
I learned how to swim here as a kid at the Carver Center, and now I'm the head lifeguard teaching how to swim at the Carver Center.
She wrote me a note and she said, "Thank you very much for helping me in soccer, Jasmine," and she gave me a plant as a thank you, so I thought that was very sweet, and she always wanted to come play soccer with me, and all. I thought that was very cute that I guess I was like a role model there.
It's a little bit more that we're covering the gaps that the public schools are not doing, you know, covering the music and the sports programs that are often lacking in schools, and really supplementing a family's ability to survive and to develop themselves in a healthy way.
Thanks to the generous support of our community partners, Carver Center provides after-school care for 120 children from the community. They're transported by bus from the various Port Chester elementary and middle schools. Our experienced, friendly staff help the children with homework, facilitate literacy enrichment, and recreational activities such as swim lessons, martial arts, and basketball. Our children enjoy a well-balanced dinner cooked by a chef at the Kids Cafe before leaving us at 6 p.m. We enjoy eating together as a community. Our children, their friends, and our caring staff.
What I like about the Carver Center is the family atmosphere that's always present. From start of the day all the way up until dismissal, everyone is very caring, very into each other, and it's more of a family than it is, you know, like teacher-student. You know, I feel like these are my like little cousins or something like that.
Our one-of-a-kind self-shopping food pantry sees 450 monthly visits from clients, with 5,400 visits annually. We aim to stock our pantry with healthy options, such as fresh fruits and vegetables, lean beef, chicken, and canned goods. We also offer weekly nutritional cooking classes, couponing education, monthly senior breakfasts, and grocery deliveries to homebound seniors.
Here at Carver, we work hard to maximize every donor dollar. 80% of all donations go directly to programming and benefit the after-school program, the teen center, the community and family services, and our fitness and aquatic center.
I like my teachers because they help you with your homework and they play fun games with you, and they never let you go anywhere by yourself because they stay by your side.
The trouble in my drag you down.
You'll be surprised.